Established over 200 years ago, the University Politehnica of Bucharest is the oldest and largest technical university in Romania. Despite its age, the university is a great example of the implementation of a top-notch renewable district heating system within the EU research project W.E.District. Currently, a gas cogeneration system provides the university buildings with heat, but the buildings at the end of the heating network, like the Renewable Energy Sources Laboratory, do not benefit from it. It's here that the W.E.District researchers implemented a green hybrid system. Vice Dean Constantin Ionescu coordinated the demonstration site.
With the implementation of the W.E.District project, the building's electricity supply with thermal energy is ensured in proportion of 100% from renewable sources. The demonstrator is composed of two subsystems that can work separately but are interconnected.
The thermal subsystem consists of two geothermal heat pumps. For the ground heat exchanger, 12 geothermal boreholes were drilled, each reaching a depth of 100 meters. But the target building, with its 400 square meters, is not the only beneficiary of the new system, as Ionescu points out.
The heat pumps produce hot water, which we store in a 2,000-liter tank. And from this tank, we distribute this heat to three consumers. The first is the building itself, the heating part of the building. A second consumer is the domestic hot water preparation system. And the third consumer is the injection part of the surplus energy in the local network of the whole university.
However, the installed heat pumps need electricity, and as the ultimate goal was to become 100% fossil free, the researchers decided to integrate solar energy.
For this reason, it was also necessary to develop an electrical system that would include both the grid part that serves the heat pumps and the photovoltaic panels, inverters, electricity storage. All the solutions that would make the whole system operate with zero carbon emissions.
To meet this demand, photovoltaic panels were installed on two roofs. A 26 kilowatt panel was installed on the main building and a 40 kilowatt panel on the second building, covering the annual consumption of the heat pumps. Roxana Patrashku from the Faculty of Energy highlights the great achievements of the demonstration site. It is a novelty in Romania to implement a solar geothermal hybrid project in the context of a university campus. It demonstrates that a solution based on the production of energy from renewable resources can be integrated into an existing classical system. One of the smart systems which helps the researchers to analyze the data and find fitting solutions for the new heating and cooling system is an intelligent energy management system, as the head of Renewable Energy Sources Laboratory, Cosmin Marculescu, explains.
The demo site
was designed to operate autonomously, insularly, within the energy system of the University Politehnica of Bucharest, being integrated both electrically and thermally with the university system. And has equipment for online real-time monitoring of all parameters, as well as for the control and automation of the operation of this system. This automation and monitoring system is carried out by means of a SCADA system.
SCADA stands for Supervisory Control and Data Acquisition. The data is essential to obtain performance indexes, as well as to monitor and improve operating status. At the same time, it supervises the system's automation part and is open source and cross-platform. This ensures that it finds the best solutions for a variety of buildings and districts.
After the first months of operation, we even had very pleasant surprises. Estimated production was exceeded by actual production. Again, when the outside temperature reached 36, 37 degrees in cooling mode, the system went into a passive cooling. That means no consumption, so the heat pumps produced cold, in quotes, without consuming electricity. Another hot topic for the researchers was to guarantee energy resilience in case of losing power supply from the public grid. Here, the SCADA was also used to measure the electricity system and find feasible solutions.
In the project, we have tried to study these resilience issues. And for this reason, a possible energy island is being realized within the electricity system, which is achieved, on the one hand, with lithium batteries. And on the other hand, it is achieved by the fact that local energy production with photovoltaic panels is also injected into this main island.
In summary, the implementation of the hybrid system based on geothermal energy with heat pumps and solar energy at the University Politehnica of Bucharest is a huge success. It is not only a lighthouse demonstration site for the W.E.District project, it is also a great example to be replicated.
Each demonstrator is special in its own way. The particularity of our demonstrator is that it uses a mix between energy stored in the ground and solar energy. These are forms of energy that can be found anywhere in the world. Therefore, the use of this combination can be multiplied almost anywhere in the world. It's the first step towards a renewable system, so a green system.